Okay guys, welcome to my channel, Nathan here, and today I'm gonna be taking you through a workout to help you develop a bigger, thicker, wider back that will help you with that V taper as well. So apparently bodybuilding shows are one from the back, and a common question that I am asked very frequently, what do I do, or what did I do to help build mine? So today I'm gonna be taking you through some of the methods that I use week in, week out that help me build my back.
Yeah, drinking dope, turn me to a superhero. Hit that pill, turn me to a superhero. Roll my 90, turn me to a superhero.
Alright, so first exercise, I always like to start on a pull-up. I always recommend choosing your strongest grip. Mine is an overhand grip. I like to go about shoulder width apart. A lot of people argue, say it's not the best building exercise, but I enjoy doing it. It makes me feel strong, and I'm always going to keep it in. There are some people who can't do pull-ups, so obviously choose another exercise, but this is me. I've started body weight. I gradually build up, use a weighted belt, add more and more weight onto it over time. Stick to about anything between six and 10 reps for one set, and then I'll do a back off set, try and go for the double digit range, and then that'll be me done on this exercise. I'll move on to the next. Fuck me. What was that? 9.5. Yeah, alright. If you say it's 10, we'll say it's 10, man. Alright, time to start training.
Roll my 90, turn me to a superhero, Metro, don't trust you. I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again, switch up the flow again,
Right, so I've got all this strength work done. Now I'd like to go on more of the squeezy stuff. So second exercise, we're gonna use a lat pull down. Let me stand up. I like to use the mag bar of this. Reason being, it just allows your hands to drop in slightly, and it's a little bit easier on your shoulders. So if your gym does have one of these, highly recommend using it. I'm gonna be using a medium grip. I don't like going too wide on that pull down. I feel like shoulder width apart is just enough to get really good back engagement. Rep range I'm gonna be going for is about anything between 10 and 12. And it's a rest, so I'm not going here.
Fly down the parachute, gripping that pole again. I'm on that all again, Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, young nigga made. Spreading on the crowd, take to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, better take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a car. Bitch get graphic, fuck me in a car. I get your brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on R. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuban links all the way up to your jaw. Step up the swag when I step on a bra. $2.50, ooh, that's the cheapest one. Stacking these oranges up like coupons. Told you from up again, upper
S. My next exercise, and by the way, I always try and choose a slightly different angle with each exercise that I do. The next exercise we're doing is a chest-supported dumbbell row. I like using a dumbbell or any single arm movement just so we can work both sides of a body evenly as possible. With regards to the grip on this, I try and recommend a 45 degree angle with your hands. Pinch your mid back as hard as you can and open out your elbows a touch. That way you can get a little bit of rear delts in there as well. Rep range I'm hitting on this is between 12 and 16.
I get to represent money multiple. I'm at the top of the charts, unapproachable. Bread by the loaf, turbo the motor, tic tac toe. Kill another vulture, selling their bows. Bitch do yogas, I deserve rewards. Serving these boulders, 100 grand large. When I shop, that's a total. Fill up the garage, bitch, I'm a mogul. Ain't no facade, ain't no fugazi. I jump it off, I get paid. Drop to a rush, I'm going crazy. I push off, smoking on haze.
Now so this one, you want to try and flare your elbows in a way so your shoulders move as smoothly as possible. So mine move smoothly when I just drop them down very, very slightly. You don't want to try and lift up too high because you end up using a bit too much of your upper trap, okay? So drop down and then it allows your shoulders to move a bit more freely.
Now try to floss, cardio shades, candy in the cup, gotta get paid, king in the streets, y'all nigga made, spraying on the crowd, take it to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, better take it to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a car.
Alright, last exercise. I only do one set on this. I like to think it more of like a detailing sort of exercise. I'm gonna go over some straight arm pull downs. Get as much blood into my lats as I can. Again, keep the rep range double digits. Anything between 15 and 20. Focus on forms, keeping it squeezy, keeping the tempo, and I'm trying to make it hurt as much as I can. And that'll be my back workout pretty much done.
Get graphic, fuck me in the car. I get your brand new roller tomorrow. I put that brand new roll on your arm. Ain't moving slow, but I'm still on R. Tennis braces and they came with the frost. Cuban links all the way up to your jaw. Step on the swag when I step on a bra.
Talk nice feeling, die you be a hero, but live long enough to see yourself become a villain.
Well, that'll be my back workout pretty much done. A lot of you probably thinking, why have I not done deadlifts? I'll actually separate my deadlifts away from my back work, just so I can get a few more exercises done on my back. And I've got a little bit more energy to focus on my deads on a separate day. After my back, I'll go into biceps now. Two exercises and that'll pretty much be it.
Soon as you up, these niggas wanna bring you down. The weight of the world, sit on my shoulders, hold a crown. I ain't got a case, so I can't save you now. Niggas wanna.
Little teaching point, if you wanna get a little bit more out of your bias, flex your tricep at the bottom of the rep and then squeeze the crease in your arms as hard as possible as well.
Keep spinning like I'm the only one, and am I the only one? Why? They don't wanna see you under it. So who's really the villain?
Last bicep exercise, we're gonna go for a standing rope cable curl. Reason why I like this angle, it just helps the arm thickness. There's a bit of bicep and forearm in there as well. So if you want your arm to be a bit thicker, add this exercise into your routine.
Yeah, yeah. Fly down the parachute, gripping that pole again. I'm on that all again. Yeah, yeah. Candy in the cup, gotta get paid. King in the streets, young nigga made. Spraying on the crowd, take it to the grave. Ain't having problems, I'm sipping the bar. Shout out to Dallas, my bitch is a star. Nigga get rich, better take you to war. Piss on your casket, shoot at your bra. Do you something nasty, roll you in a gun. Bitch get graphic.